Hi, friends. I am so happy to be with you. It's my favorite time of the week, worship time. God is so worthy of all of our worship because he loves us so much that he sent Jesus to be our friend forever, and we can follow him wherever he goes. And that's what this song is about. So sing it with me. I'm Miss Brittany, and I love talking to God. When I talk to God, I sometimes use my prayer pal. Do you ever use your prayer pal at home when you talk to God? Good, I love that. If you don't have a prayer pal that looks like mine, that's okay. You can use any stuffy you have. Just hold them while you talk to God. Talking to God is what we are going to be learning about today. Today's true story from the Bible begins with a woman named Hannah. Uh-oh, look at Hannah's face. How do you think Hannah feels? Do you think she feels sad? I do. Have you ever felt sad? Show me your sad face. That's really sad, and that makes me sad to see you sad. But even though Hannah was so sad, she knew she could pray and talk to God. See, what is Hannah doing now? Yeah, she's praying. Oh, look. Look at her face now. How do you think she's feeling? Yeah, Hannah is smiling. She feels better, right? Show me your happy face. Talking to God made Hannah feel much better. Hannah had joy again because she knew that God loved her and she could pray and talk to God about anything. God loves you and God loves me, and that means we can pray and talk to God about anything too. You can pray and talk to God when you're feeling happy or sad or frustrated. No matter how you are feeling, you can talk to God. Say that with me. I can talk to God. I can talk to God. When you get a new toy at the store and you feel super excited, you can talk to God. And when you lose your favorite teddy bear and you feel worried, what can you do? Yeah, you can talk to God. When you go somewhere new and you feel nervous and afraid, you can talk to God. You can pray and talk to God about anything, anytime, anywhere, because God loves you. And that's the big idea. Tell me who loves you. God loves me. Yes, He does. Should we talk to God, friends? Yeah, let's grab our prayer pal. Dear God, we're thankful we can talk to you when we are happy, sad, excited, and scared. We can talk to you anytime, anywhere, about anything. You're the best God. In Jesus' name, we pray, amen. I have some questions for you now about our story today. Who was sad in our Bible story? What was her name? Hannah. And what did Hannah do when she was sad? She prayed to God. Yes. Last question. Who loves you? God loves me. Yes, He does. Our memory verse comes from Jeremiah 31:3, which is in the Old Testament before Jesus was born. Go ahead, stand up. You can do the motions with me. Ready? I will always love you. Jeremiah 31:3. It's pretty simple, huh? It's a good one. Good job today, friends. Great listening. And I love that we can talk to God anytime, anywhere, about anything. And I also love that I get to see your smiling faces again next week. See you then. Bye.